The Public Underground Research Centre lays the foundation for the PURC Research Centre. The building is made by remote control PURC robots. The research centre will be built in an existing cavity at a depth of 11 kilometres. The scraper digger cuts a cylindrical space. The arm rotates vertically and scrapes the stone away. The rock is ground and mixed with PURC component cement. At the end of the scraper, the PPC mixture sprayed on the walls. This gives a strong insulating protection. The research center consists of several floors. In the upper part of the building, the dome comes a living layer for the researchers. The next floor is the laboratory, which researchers determine if life ever possible in the subsurface, the climate at 11 kilometers depth, research on geology. Finally, there are two floors for the food supply. Vegetables are grown on one floor, and on the last floor for growing meat and insects.